Cubs and the Phillies on Monday night, and if there's one thing uglier than Charles Barkley's golf swing, it might be his baseball swing. 1-0 Cubs, top four until Jason Hayward belts his 100th career home run, a two-run shot off Adam Morgan, and the Cubs have a 3-0 lead. It's now 5-0 Bonnemé, and John Lester is cruising. He turns in 8 scoreless on the night, 4 hits and 9 Ks, but Lester did not pitch the ninth, and for that, the Phillies were thrilled. It's now 6-0 bottom nine. Freddie Galvis snaps an 0-for-22 skid with a 3-run shot off Justin Grimm. It's now a 6-3 ball game. Grimm out, Hector Rondon in, and Tommy Joseph goes yard. It's now a 2-run game, 6-4. Later in the inning, pinch hitter Ryan Howard represents the tying run with two men away, but Rondon gets him on the game-ending ground out, and the Cubs survive a scare. They hang on to win it 6-4. It's their 11th win in 13 games as the Cubs become the fastest team to reach 40 wins since the 2001 Mariners, who actually did it in 4 fewer games. Kyle Hendricks takes the mound for the Cubs on Tuesday. He squares off with Jared Eichhoff.